shocking. Horrifying.
Unbelievable.
I felt, like I said, shocked. I was surprised. It's very scary, especially when learning about it as a child and how a person could do that to a bunch of innocent people.
First reaction to the Lori Gann attack was one of concern. I was definitely worried about the safety of students and their well-being, but at the time I was also worried about my future classrooms. I was studying to be a teacher.
Whether you're a parent or you work with kids, is that our number one thing is we need to make sure kids are safe. And so my gut reaction was I wanted to jump in the car and drive up to Winnetka and see what I could do to help just get there and say, hey, I'm here, what do you guys need?
Around the time when school shootings and Columbine and all of those things kind of came about, and then I learned about this Lori Gann attack, and at first it just sounded like something that just happened elsewhere, like happened in other places, like Columbine feels so far away from us and all of those types of issues are so far away from us and so far removed. And then when I learned that it happened in Highland Park, it was pretty shocking.
Incidents like the Lori Gann attack can be prevented when schools implement appropriate safety procedures, both for staff and students. By making sure that we're being vigilant with visitors, making sure that we are keeping an eye on hallways, non-instructional spaces, and maintaining accurate records are things that definitely can help. Also, great partnerships with local law enforcement and community agencies on school safety is critical in the event that something could occur or does occur inside a school setting.